Hello everybody, this is GoldBleedGamer1 and welcome back to Let's Play Mario Party 2. And in this video we're gonna go on to the next board, Mystery Land. Here we go. Okay. And of course I'm gonna stick with the same settings as usual. And, yep, we're gonna stick with the same number of turns, and bonuses will be on. Okay. Alright, and we are ready to go. There are hidden jungle paths. Countless mystical artifacts tower over these mysterious pathways. As archaeologists search for the stories behind these artifacts, you are objective this time. It is to defeat Bowser Sphinx, a legendary monster that poses riddles to all travelers it meets. Whatever it takes, defeat Bowser to become the superstar of Mystery Land. Now, before the adventure begins, we must decide turn order. Oh, I'm going third. Yeah. Hey, maybe Bowser's over there, okay. My turn. 9! Okay, let's see, where am I gonna end up? Of course, deposit 5 coins. Ooh, okay, I stopped right next to an arrow. And Peach got a happening space, and we're gonna do a 4-player minigame now. What's it gonna... Shell Shocked! Okay. Okay, I think I remember this one. Okay, Peach is out. Oh, and Luigi wins. Oh, a happening space. Where am I going? Okay, I'm up at the desert with everybody else. Another 4-player minigame. What are we playing this time? Hot jump rope. Oh, hot rope jump. Okay. Okay, this is the one where we have to jump. jump. Oh, yes, this is the one. Yep, this is basically jump rope, and this is the last one standing game. Ah, man, I missed the timing again! It's a tie? Yep, it's a tie. Right now, Luigi is the only one that has enough coins for a star. Let's see if I... Ah, not a happening space! The one time I did not want one. Well, I guess I'll miss out on the star unless I land on another happening space. Up, oh, join me, Peach. Join me. Okay, four-player game. What are we playing? Tipsy Turny. Okay, how are we doing this one? Tip the picture frame up and down, left and right, to clear the panels and reveal the picture beneath. Okay. Alright, I can do that. I win. Okay, that was a pretty easy game. Oh, hey, and now I got enough for a star. But thanks to the happening space, I am not near one. Oh, and now Yoshi has enough for a star. Okay, now I'm counting on Luigi to land on a happening space so he can join us. Nope, not gonna happen. Unless he rolls a 1 on his next turn. Alright, my turn. 3. Well, more coins are good. What are we playing? It's Abandoned Ship. Oh, it's this one again. Okay, I want to practice this one. Oh. Okay, I get it. All right, let's do this. Yeah, I had to hit practice because I suck at this right now. Okay, I'm getting the point now. Okay. Hey, I won! Okay, I guess maybe I know what I did wrong in the last few times I played, as I wasn't pressing A repeatedly, and that's why I wasn't grabbing onto the pole those few times. Yep. Okay, the star goes to Luigi. Alright, where's the next one? Yeah. Oh, it's still in the desert. So I gotta get back over there if I'm gonna grab it. Okay, now I want a happening space. Alright, I'll steal coins from Yoshi. All's fair in love and war, Yoshi. If you throw 10 coins, you can warp to a distance. I'll try it. You're not gonna get a lot of coins out of Luigi. Yoshi is the only one who is able to steal a star. Until the rest of us get more than 50 coins. Hey, 1 versus 3, what are we playing? Yes! Filet Relay! Gotta wait for Peach to pass the fish to me. And here she comes. Come on. Peach, toss me the fish. Thank you. Alright, let's roll. Come on, get up, Mario! Come on! Alright, we made it! Okay, 7 more coins and then I'll be able to steal a star. My turn. Let's see. 5! Alright. A slow curse? Why not? I will pick Yoshi. Okay, well, now Yoshi doesn't have enough to steal a star now, but Peach does. Okay, another 4-player minigame, so what's it gonna be this time? Totem Pole Pound. What's that? It's a race to see who will be the first to use hip drops to pound to the ground. Okay. Apparently it's A and L on my classic controller. I win! Nice try, Peach. You just couldn't keep up. Hey, there you go. Now I got enough to steal a star. Okay, my turn. It's 7. Tile driver. Oh, okay, all right, I remember this one. Okay, so this time we gotta match the picture of the Boo. Wait a minute. I was supposed to win. I perfected that picture properly. Is there something I missed or something that I'm not aware about? Oh well. Three coins are playing. Psychically power up your ancient relic. Whoever powers his or her the relic in the most in 5 seconds wins. Okay, let's see how it came out. I win. Wow, 94 coins. Tough luck, Yoshi. This time, Luigi. Oh, but you got a star anyway. Hey, my turn. 4. Ah, thank goodness, happening space. I needed one. Alright, so this is my chance to get a star. Wow, I'm surprised you didn't pick me to steal coins from. Oh, great. Thanks a lot, Bowser. Okay, give me an easy game. Deep Sea Salvage, huh? I don't know this one. This is a bonus game. Pilot your submarines and grab the coins and Hammer Bros below. Thank goodness if you hit a mine, you know, it doesn't, you don't lose coins. Hey, but I won! Okay, so I gotta earn back four more coins and then I can have a star. Ah, you're officially out of coins, Luigi. And now you're on a happening space. Okay, my turn. Six. And I just joined you. Okay. But I still have had the most coins at one time, so I almost got 100 of them. Right, lava tile aisle. Yeah! Battle your opponents atop the grindle tiles and knock them off the floating aisle. Last one standing wins. One out. Well, Peach, it's just you and me now. Goodbye. I win. Okay. Okay, so I'm getting my coin total back up after that unfortunate incident with Bowser. Okay, my turn. One. Red space. I wanted a happening space so I can get back to the desert portion. I need getting that star to happen. Well done, Peach. You got a mushroom. Okay, one versus three. What are we doing? Ba-bomb barrage. The player floating in the tub must dodge the barrage of ba-bombs. Okay, so I guess gotta keep moving around and avoid the bombs. All right. Ah, good job. Oh, okay, we're on the last 10 turns, so I guess we gotta stop here for today. So, until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.